Hey man, you know, today you got your boys at Dollar Sign in this bitch. Today, bro, we doing public interviews again. And we about to ask these niggas, bro, how much do they really, you know, like they ex, bro? What they gotta tell them, bro? So look, bro, before you watch the video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, you know, tell all your friends, your find that girlfriend and your little auntie, you know. But you know, shit, let's get to it.
Let me know, nigga, let me know. Yeah. Nigga, let me know, nigga, let me know. Let me know.
Alright, man, so today we got my boy.
RJ.
Alright, bro, if there's anything you gotta let your ex know, bro, what's one thing you about to tell that girl?
You a bitch, but you suck.
Put it on her.
Good dick.
That's my wife, bro. Come on, bro.
That's our wife.
Wait, say it again?
Our wife, we share that.
No, bro, I don't share it, bro. I just eat ass and take it, you feel me?
Go ahead. If you don't eat ass, you ain't no man.
Period! Period! Whoa. Fact. Say it one more time.
If you don't fucking eat ass,
nigga, you ain't a grown ass man. Put it on them niggas. Put it on them. These niggas don't eat ass, and it's just weird to me.
That's why these niggas don't get bad bitches.
That's what.
You don't suck toes,
hair,
you ain't no real nigga.
That's how you get facial hair, cuz. All right, man. So today we got
your boy Quez,
Dominic.
And look, bro. So today we giving a message to your ex, bro. So if anything, I tell that bitch, you know, bro. Let it know. Let it know.
Hey, bro. Fuck you, bro. Real talk. The pussy was good, but fuck you.
Okay.
Okay.
Bro, fuck that bitch, bro. That bitch didn't even drink no water, bro. Her face was like all fucked up, like.
Shit, barnacle face.
Bro, what? Crazy, bro.
Dumbass don't have no ex, cause he ain't have.
Oh shit, he exposing him. Alright, so look, today we got my girl,
McKaylee.
Alright, and look, we got a message for your ex, bro. So anything you need to tell him, her, let him know.
My ex was a dude. I mean, you know, I wish you the best. You know, but I think you're fine. It's okay. So have fun with your life. It's okay. I'm not in it. So
you know you want to
say fuck. I'm not that type of person. I'm not.
You got my boy
Donnie
again.
Nick.
Alright, so look, bro. So the question is today, bro. What is one thing you would tell your ex if you had the chance?
Oh shit. Well, I would tell her, I'd be like, fuck you, you know what I'm saying? You ain't even lit the gooch properly. Like, what the fuck? Fuck wrong with your ass?
You ain't even lit the gooch right, my nigga. Like,
so y'all out here getting y'all gooch lit?
You not?
I said, no, nigga, what is wrong with y'all? All right. I know y'all ladies and boys, you know, wondering, what is a gooch, bro? So to help y'all, you know, understand what that is, bro, we got my boy Big J about to explain it for you.
Gooch, you know, gooch. You see, you got your balls and your ass. So like a man pussy. Wait, girls, listen. Suck your nigga gooch. I swear he gonna hit that bitch like, hit that bitch like.
What's up?
Hit your man.
All right.
All right, man, today we got my boy
Vito.
And today, bro, we doing a message to your ex, bro. So if there's anything you gotta tell that girl, hey, let her know.
Fuck that bitch. That bitch was crazy as fuck.
Crazy.
But that pussy was good. I ain't even gonna lie, dog. Like, that shit was good as fuck.
That shit was like super soaker, tsunami.
Yeah, that shit was like
type
shit, like,
said,
that shit was right. But
now,
fuck that bitch. She crazy as shit.
So fuck her and the pussy was
good,
you know. Hey. I feel you. All right, bro. Stay here, my boy.
Filet.
Filet, yeah. Hit that
shit. Filet, yeah.
Right, want you to spin move. Filet, yeah. Yeah.
Oh, shit. Hey, boy, what's your name?
I'm Dale.
What great Dale. All right, so look, bro. So today, we need a message to your ex, bro. Anything you want to tell that girl?
What, Ms. Roy?
Oh, nah, B. All right, bro. You know, they done kicked the young nigga out, bro. But we back at it, bro. So go ahead and say your name again.
My name, Dale. All
right, bro. So look. We got a message for your ex, bro. Anything you want to tell that bitch? Go ahead and let it out.
Oh. I ain't got one. I'm never her girlfriend, so.
I guess you're not feeling me, not feeling that energy. Baby girl, we can do plan A. Baby girl, we can do plan B. I walk in that bitch, they playing my shit.
Stop. Hey, go ahead, bro. Go ahead, Filet.
You know, fuck her. You know what I'm saying? You broke my heart. But I'm doing good now. So fuck you.
Period. Say
bitch.
Say hope. Period.
Pussy ass nigga.
Alright, man. Today we got my boy
Donnie.
Donnie?
TJ.
Alright, TJ. So look, today, bro, we need a message that y'all want to tell y'all ex, bro. So whatever she did, put that bitch on blast right now. Go ahead.
That hoe ain't about shit. Fuck that hoe on God.
Fuck her on God.
She had some sign get my stain up. Fuck you talking about.
That nigga trying to rob shit, you feel me? He a real street nigga, unlike this nigga behind the camera. Put it on you again.
You better stop! Stop!
Oh!
Go ahead, TJ.
Yeah, I just want to say, fuck that bitch. I'm doing better now. You ain't got to worry about me. You ain't shit. I ain't shit. So it don't matter. You know what I'm saying? I'm doing better now. New girl.
New girl, new
bitches. I got to say.
Shit, that's how we feel today. All right, bro. Say, do got my boy.
Nick.
Boy, official Nick. You know, follow the boy on Instagram. All right, so look, bro. If you had anything you could tell your ex, bro, what would you say?
When you trying to suck my dick again.
Say it louder again so I can hear it.
When you trying to sell my dick.
Should give me that.
This ain't it,
Chief. This ain't it, Chief. That's what I would have told you.
You already know, nigga.
That boy out here getting his balls, you know, lick. Goddamn, grab. All right, bro. So there we go, my boy.
Bang.
Bang.
Kayla, a.k.a. It's a scary sight.
Cool. Dre.
All right, bro. So look, today, bro, we asking you niggas, what is a message? What is a message to your ex? Go ahead, bro.
Mess with my ex.
Now let me go first.
Yeah, you go. Message to my ex. Fuck you, hoe.
Man, get so goddamn. You got. All right, hey, look. Fuck that hoe. All I love her. I got hoe ugly hell. My bitch now she bad though. She got fat ass booty. The bitch lips fat. Yeah. She got goddamn throw that bitch back. Yeah. Goddamn.
Oh, mess to my ex. Hey, bro, you had me out bad. That shit fucked up. You cheated on me. Hey, but I'm bossed up now.
Hey. And definitely your bro stank.
All right, man. Today we got my boy.
Yeah, the light skin guy.
Yeah, you got Corey.
Cam.
Hey, Cam, right? So look, if there's one thing y'all could tell y'all ex, what would it be?
Bro, go waste my fucking time, Bill. Like, just come bounce on this dick. Why are you doing all this shit? Like, you doing way too much. Like, you doing way too much. Just come ride this dick.
Word, you ride that bitch?
Just come ride it, bitch. Like, ride. Come bounce on that shit, like, hold on. Come bounce on that shit, like, that day. That day.
I think that's an inside joke. They probably know what we're talking about.
She knows exactly what the fuck
about.
I'm talking about.
She was
made
crazy?
My stomach hurt, nigga.
Ooh. Shit.
Okay. Go to hell.
Shit, damn. That was it.
Somebody got fucked up.
Like, you and your friends can go to hell, to be honest. Like...
I'll go ahead. All right, but today
we
got my boy
Caleb, aka It's a Scary Sight. All right,
plug yourself in.
Dries, you know, the one and only. All
right, so look, bro, if there's one thing that you could tell your ex, what would that one thing be?
I should have fucked your ass.
same. But all I gotta say is, you had me out bad, you did me wrong, everybody knew. You cheated on me. That shit fucked up. But my new bitch, I'm gonna beat her little back in. You did.
Wait, hold on.
Can I back that up?
Hold on.
My boy Caleb.
We beat him back in, my nigga.
Backs.
New bitches over old bitches, all 2019.
I know you gonna see it.
Hey, hold on. Tell him. I fell in love with a lesbian. All right, bro. Say it on, my boy.
Yeah, now, you know, big boat, you know,
zone
Francis.
Six float, you feel me? Tell them where you stay at.
Zone 6 float, zone you already know.
You feel me? So look, bro, if there's one thing that you could tell your ex, what would you tell that bitch? Oh, it's like that? You just fuck them like that? Francis? All right, bro, today with my boy.
Caleb.
Cool ass. So look, bro. If it's one thing that you could tell your ex, man, what is you about to let that bitch know?
Man, I like the way your booty jiggled on my face when I was eating your ass. And y'all might be laughing, but I'm like so for real. That shit was like.
Nigga. Hey, time out, bro.
Reel it in. I got the bag. Tell a friend. She got some ass. Bring it in. Bitch, I'm the new CNN. Yeah.